According to the World Food Program, 25 million people affected by the war in Sudan are uncertain about their next meal. The United Nations, the United States, and other international actors have condemned the violence and urged prioritization of peace and humanitarian aid. General Yasser al-Atta, representing Sudan's military, declared there would be no ceasefire during the Islamic holy month of Ramadan.